You know, I've always said that it was always very...
When I finally...